this is the moment where you will have to publicly express to everyone being present here, to your parents, godparents, to your relatives and friends, how much you love each other. Richmond, did you come here of your own free will to bind yourself forever in the love and service of your wife?
Yes, I do, Father.
Your marriage today is not just about you expressing your love for each other. You're allowing God to be part of your relationship. Sherryl, do you take Richmond here present for your lawful husband according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do, Father.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do, Father.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do, Father.